Next up is the veritable star of the show, the fish. I've got some lovely sushi-grade tuna here. This is largely a marketing term, but still, I wouldn't use your average supermarket fish here in the States for making sushi. If you can't find sushi-grade fish, your best bet is probably go to your local fishmonger and ask them which of their different fish is safe for raw consumption.